dark office server in Paris, and then some guy gave me money for nothing, just because he liked my name. That was the first taster I got of your prestige of just having to come and give you free shit.
I do get quite lucky in games.
Fucking every game, like, people just come over to you and give you shit, like, you're such a scary motherfucker.
Yeah!
Such a fucking dirtbag rat, man. You're like scum in every game you play.
What do you mean?
You didn't get distorted from the game though, did you?
There you go. Yeah.
Jokes, a big boy mission, so pull up your pants.
Explore everything around Saint Denis, anything, okay.
Everything.
Be hypervigilant of every box that you see. Oh, I'll do that. Whoa! Oh, this ain't good. Oh, they're not on the map. They're not on the map!
You can't lock onto them as well.
Get on the train! It's going!
Get on the train, quick! Oh, it's got fucking gassed. I'm dead.
Well, let's talk to the guys and we'll see what we can come up with.
Whoa, my, again, what, I wasn't even doing anything!
Alright, I guess just don't stand in front of those guys then.
Well, let's get on the train quick, Jake, it's gonna move. There's a bunch of convicts tied up back here.
Oh, fuck! Maybe Ruthless Difficulty wasn't the best idea! No, get out the Hello? That's a Gatling gun. Get on the Don't Jake. Alright, I'll look for this thing or stop the train. Oh, I'm stopping it! Mildly.
We weren't even doing anything, we were just standing outside the post office.
I look pretty much.
We can turn this in for a fair bounty. I noticed there was a carriage in front of it. Maybe we can park that in front of it.
No, I think we're trying to stop the train.
Yeah, but surely if we stop the train, that's good.
Well, we'll just get swarmed, aren't we?
And then we'll go on boats and we'll escape.
Yeah, but they're going to get in helicopters. And then just
yeah!
We should only do the fireworks, so it's like sneak around the back thing.
Yeah, there's like a carriage over here. Andy does pistols! Yeah, maybe Ruthless Difficulty wasn't the best choice.
Capitale to relaunch it, so.
Yeah, I ain't fucking backing out of this.
That's good.
I bet we don't even get that much.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd probably get a lot.
You think so?
Yeah, I think we'll get a decent amount. Probably not Capitale, though. They're probably going to give you that, so you can't just do the
Alright. So this guy seems to be alright. And then... Well, no, he's like standing on the street. It was a public place, you'd think, yeah.
This is a public place, this is where nothing goes in there.
True.
Okay, now I'm the Pokemon.
And he does pistols.
Hey, what?
What's this box over here? Oh, there's a chest you can go and loot. See that? Where are those?
Look on the map, maybe?
I don't even see him on the map.
Oh yeah, over here, look, over here.
The train will depart in a few minutes.
And then we're at the front of the train. I don't know if there's anyone else behind him. He seems to be looking at us. This is not a good idea. He seems to be occasionally glancing over at us. Okay. Yeah, it seems alright. Yeah, but now we're at the front of the train. We can fucking... Get on! I'm on!
I didn't get run over by it, I tried to climb onto it and then touched it and just fucking bounced
it. I didn't jump into it.
Alright.
I'm thinking best option is just to pile on and then take cover when the train cars or something.
Nah. And don't get greedy with your shots. Yeah, he loves jumping in front of trains.
I love hiccups. Please continue.
Alright, so does he move?
The checkpoint could be an ideal location.
Where's that?
I think they're planning on, because it's like just marked or somewhere, I think they're planning on us ambushing it like away from the city. So
yeah, but you can do it any way you want.
Yeah, so do you want to go further up to the checkpoint and then get on where there's not going to be like a million guards that we can't lock onto? Or...
Can do, if you like.
I think we should go down to the checkpoint.
Jake, mate, what are you doing?
What the fuck?
Why?
Oh my god, I just got a bounty for that. What?
You stole my horse, and you got a penalty! Alright, let's get to that place. Oh, well the train seems to be, leaving? Well, if you run in front of the train, you can, yeah. Oh my god! Andy does pistols. I beat up the train guy. Just use your health tonics and shit. I'll keep driving the train. Yeah, I think there is. What if we like park it on this bridge? Well, I mean, I'm driving it at the moment. What's the take? Oh, they're trying to jump on. Brad's got the jewel. Where's the drop off? Alright, get on one of their horses. Let's go.
Seems like the shooting the horses is a better option.
I get Brad, get on. Somebody get on.
I don't see anything. Get on what?
I'm behind you.
Wait, no. I need to get my own horse.
Jake, come here!
Jump over the drink.
Jake! Jake! What are you doing? You're right there! Go! Go! God, you were like 3 seconds away and you were just refusing to get on. It would have taken you like at least 3 seconds to get on.
That's what I did, but you just have to like jump over quick.
Yeah, but if I ran.
Chug like some moonshine that makes you invincible for a little bit.
Oh!
Moonshine?
Shoot back at him! This horse has no stamina. Alright, come in. Oh my god!
You guys just aren't even helping. Throw some fucking dynamite or something in the ring. Oh my god, seriously.
Jake, get on! Cut! Oh my god, this is ruthless, as it says. Oh yeah.
The fabled fun in Red Dead Online.
I'm having fun right now.
Yeah. What were you laughing at? Like, what were you laughing about when you were just going meow? Well, I was just like working it to its cause. Yeah, it just had no stamina. Yeah.